Please, don't come near me. Nothing good will come of it. Just leave me alone, please. Leave this place and leave me be, as I'd not see any harm befall you. Please, just leave me alone. Please, just leave me alone.
gripped by memories, burdened by guilt. Now the question, are you ready for more? If you are, then we ought to talk. This contains my power. Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. But instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down. But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away. No, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more. I couldn't give a fig either way, so what's your choice? Yes, I see how very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof. He's the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. And don't forget that ladder miniature. I want you to kill him and don't forget that ladder miniature.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.